The public hearing for the petroleum berth of MPT cum fishing jetty in Khariwaro has been postponed from 25th April to 11th May. South Goa Collector Anjali Sherawat informed that the Environment Impact Assessment Report submitted by the Murmugao Port Trust had discrepancies and therefore the port has been asked to submit the missing annexures to enable the public to provide their suggestions and objections.
There were certain objections which were received from people. The EIA report which was submitted by MPT was incomplete. Certain annexures were missing. So we have decided that annexures will be provided and we have rescheduled the date of public hearing to 11th of May instead of 25th of April so that a complete report is available for people to study and put in their objections properly.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from South Goa Collectorate for HCN.